Welcome to our video on finding valuation information in Mergent Online. For a general introduction to the database, please see our video, Mergent Online Public Company Financials, linked in the description. After searching for and selecting your company, you will land on a company profile page. You can navigate to needed information using the tabs and subtabs located below the basic company information. By default, you'll begin on the Company Details tab. For recent financial highlights, click the Highlights subtab. The reporting period is listed at the top left. In the left column, you'll see basic financial information such as total revenue, net income, assets, and liabilities. In the right column, you'll find commonly used stock valuation metrics such as the price-to-book ratio, and debt-to-equity ratio. Scroll down to the Stock Price and Valuation section. Note that this section is updated for the previous business day. You will find additional valuation information, such as the price-to-earnings ratio and beta, a measure of the stock's volatility in relation to the overall market. To find analyst estimates on future company performance, move over to the Earning Estimates subtab. At the top left, you'll find information on the number of analysts covering the company and their general recommendation on buying, holding, or selling the company's stock. The larger a company is, the more analysts tend to cover it, increasing the statistical significance of the aggregate data. At the bottom of the page, under Consensus Estimates, you'll find forward-looking estimates that are averages of individual analyst estimates. This section defaults to summary data. By clicking Detailed, you can see more metrics along with high, low, and median estimates for each. Next, we will move over to the Equity Pricing tab. At the top of the page, we will see the stock's performance on the last available day of trading. Below that, the stock's percentage price change and trading volume are shown in a chart form. While there is not a download option for these graphics, they can be copied and pasted using your web browser's copy function. The control box at left allows you to select options for the period of reporting and other details, such as noting dividend payments in the chart. Next, we'll click on the Competitors tab. This will display a list of companies that have been automatically selected as competitors to your company based on their primary NAICS code and sorted, by default, based on their revenue. The list defaults to publicly traded companies in the United States, but you can click the links for public global or private companies to add those to your list. If you would like to include a specific competitor that does not appear on the list, you can search for that company by name or ticker symbol in the Add Company to Competitor List search box. You may also remove a company from the list by clicking the X in the Remove column next to that company's name. The competitor chart can be sorted by any of the data columns by clicking the header of the column you would like to sort by. Next, we will navigate to analyst reports on our company. Click on the Company Reports tab, and you will see several subtabs containing different reports. Click on the Equity Reports subtab to see a Mergent equity report on your company. You will see a link to the PDF file of the most recent report on your company and the most recent reports on its competitors. Click the PDF icon to open the report. Note the report date at the upper left. These reports contain data and original analysis provided by a Mergent analyst in a consistent two-page format. Next, click the Broker Research Reports subtab. This area provides recent and historical reports authored by analysts from investment banks, brokerage houses, and consulting firms. You will see the most recent 25 reports in descending chronological order. In addition to publication date, the results table gives you useful information such as the name of the company providing the analysis the title or headline of the report, and the length of the report, which can give you some sense of the depth of the information the report contains. If you want to see more reports, or search within the report list, click the View Full Reports List link at right. Reports can cover your company, industries, and competing companies. Click the plus button in the Expand Collapse column for additional information about a report's contents. Clicking the PDF icon at the far right will open an individual report. We hope that this video has helped you locate valuation information on your company in the Mergent Online database. Should you have any follow-up questions, do not hesitate to reach out to your Shapiro librarians via 24/7 chat, email, or phone through the Shapiro Library website.